my afternoon relaxing spot. Got water in the bottle, some bird books. Just finished setting up our spot for afternoon tea and dinner later. Hubby brought the planter from the front yard and stuck it in there. I said, maybe we need more of those to permanently be in our garden. But the sun is very warm right now, not good for photos. So I'm gonna have to do another video in a bit. So pretty. Ready for afternoon tea. A little bit of staycation. Today is Sunday, July 19th, so I'm doing a garden tour. This is in the front yard. Oh, I keep meaning to get out here and deadhead those. The goldfinches have been doing this to my zinnias. Late afternoon sun on the hostas. I am gonna have to do something and trim this back. Look how crazy wild it's gotten. But I do have some zinnias growing out. And these, as always, are gorgeousness. There's butterflies everywhere. There's one settled on that zinnia. And these zinnias are taking off well. They're just fluttering about in the side bed. Goldfinches, though. Leave them like that. And they should look like that. Ooh, lots of bees in our yard. I like this light pink one, though. But I did a lot of work this week in the yard. Not in the front. Lawn looks beautiful still. So the patio's in a little bit of a mishap because we've been taking things out to the yard to have fun today. And here's one of the fun little things. absolutely enjoying sitting there this afternoon. Now, it's kind of in the shade, if you can't tell on the video. That canvas, I hand-painted it, and I had it laying out in the lawn, and we were doing our staycation thing with the sprinkler, and I laid the top of this canvas out and sunned on it, and then I moved it over here to dry, and it kind of looks like a red carpet type thing into my cozy little nook. And there's some baby birds right up here in that nest, and I can hear them chirping when I'm sitting here. Got me some water and the garden book I'm looking at. And I brought the fan out here to keep the flies off me, and plus it's a little hot. So I just put it out towards this. And as I sit here, all these leaves and flowers just gently blow. Got some bird books, some citronella, fern, the banana plant, and actually if I go out in the yard like this with these yellow flowers, isn't that the most fun thing? I'll tell you. So I'll head in to the garden. We set up another vignette for our staycation, and that's where we had dinner out there. Can't go through the arbor too well, but that's okay because I'm having fun. These things like fell down and I left them because I think that sitting in these chairs, they're rather pretty to look at that way. So here's our setup. I grabbed the bucket and put a mini baby banana plant in it. We just grabbed things. That pot was under the tassels. This plant, philodendron, was inside. That was inside. So hubby brought out the fun geraniums that are by the front door because I said, well, we are, hold on, I gotta back up. So I said, we're setting this up, and there's a big blank spot in the middle. So he went and got those flowers, and now I think, oh, we just need to buy some more stand-up pots and put some pots in them throughout the garden. Wouldn't that be great? But this is so lovely. We have zinnias and tall phlox and liatris and black-eyed Susans. And I love how this flower kind of is on this side of the chair. And I love how that one is sticking out right over the table. So when you sit down at the table to have a drink, you see that. Fun. Oh my gosh, did we have a great day today? Staycation in the garden. So let's see what else is back here. Liatris is here. So you see this kind of sitting at the table. And crepe myrtle back there. And there's some sunflowers. See them? You can see all that from the table. Oh my goodness. Just gorgeousness. some of the things suffered a lot while we were on vacation last weekend. So this plant, it's not blooming right now, but it's gonna be. It was. It did have one bloom. And look, all these things are hanging down. I don't know when they're gonna bloom. I think it's a trumpet flower. See that one blooming. Somebody hot rotting down the street. But anyway, they're going to be fun as you walk through here. Those chairs we moved. So that spot's empty. To make new vignettes, you have to move things. These people who think that other people enjoy listening to their hot rod down the street. That would be the neighbors. Look at the sunflowers. Oh, there's a bee on it. There's the crepe myrtle. Let's see if I can get through here. Grapes are turning more grapish. And there's the crepe myrtle. It's so gorgeously pretty. And that sunflower, look at them all. Up there, you can't see. It's so tall, it's craziness. There's one blooming.